Hello there everyone, it's Daniel here and I'm here today with this week's autograph diaries. As always, I'm just going to get straight on with it, so I hope you enjoy. Today is Monday the... Oh fucking hell, I didn't even look at the date. Today is Monday the 20th of February and I've just received this envelope. Well, I didn't just receive it, I received it earlier on, but I've been at work and it's a red, fucking shitty red jumper. But anyway, I got home to find this envelope, which obviously contains an autograph because it's got my writing on. But anyway, before I open it, I will be peeling that fucking stamp off and I will be using it again. Thank you very much, whoever's fucking not stamped it.
Yes.
But anyway, I thought I'd do an opening for you. So yeah, let's get on with it. I'm excited to see who it is because I have no fucking clue. Oh, for fuck's sake. Who is it? Let's have a look. It's Michelle Ryan. Oh my god, this is so quick. I only sent last week. What the fuck? To Daniel, all my love, Michelle Ryan. Yay. To Daniel, all my love, Michelle Ryan. Yay. To Daniel, all my love, Michelle Ryan. Yay. So I've got three more from Michelle Ryan. I do already have this picture signed, so I may be able to sell it. I'm not yet sure, because I don't know if it's personalised, but if it is, then tough shit, I'll be keeping it. But yes, I'm very happy with these. Oh my god. It makes me really want to watch Doctor Who now. Fuck my life. Yay. Thank you, Michelle. Today is Wednesday the 22nd of February, and I've just received four lots of envelopes through the post. I have no idea what they are, although I think the one at the back is Graham Norton, because I recognise envelope. And if so, I don't know why they've sent me another one. The Avalon one could be anyone. I'm pretty sure this one here is eBay, but I have absolutely no idea what this one is, so I'm going to leave this one to a last. But yeah, I'm going to open them again for you, and let's see what they are. Starting off with this one, let's have a look. Obviously, I've opened it off camera. I've not had a look though. So let's have a look who it is. It is... Yep, yeah, I'm right. Another Graham Norton. Again, I have absolutely no idea why they've sent me another one, because I haven't asked for another one. But whatever. This will probably end up on eBay. So if you want it, check my eBay. And now for the second one. This one is the Avalon one. Let's have a look what it is. Oh, there's two in here. And it is Russell Howard. Wow. I only emailed for these yesterday. What the fuck? But yeah, I only asked for one, but they've sent me two, so one of these will be on eBay. And I'm very happy to add him in my collection. I think he's a brilliant comedian, and it was a very quick email success. Like I said, I only emailed yesterday. So yeah, I'm very happy with these. Russell Howard. And now for the eBay purchase. I'm about to cover that because the seller's address is underneath. Obviously, I already know what this one is, but let's have a look anyway. It is a index card signed by Jamie Dornan. Now this looks completely different to the one I actually bought. I actually ordered. It looks completely different, which is quite annoying. So it better be real. It better be actually Jamie Dornan's. Let's have a look. See if it says anything on the back. Yeah, it does. Jamie Dornan obtained 2016 Kilroot Bus Park, Eden. So yeah, it's definitely signed by Jamie Dornan. I'm very happy to add him into my collection. Obviously, it's not a picture, but I don't care because I've got his autograph. So yeah, Jamie Dornan, best known to many, playing Christian Grey in the 50 Shades films. But I know him best for playing Paul Spector in The Fall, which is an amazing TV series that you should definitely check out if you haven't already. And I'm very happy to add him to my collection. Yay! And now for the final envelope, which could literally be anyone. I have absolutely no idea who this is, and I've not looked. So let's get on with it. Let's have a look. I'm so excited. It is... Oh, who could it be? Who could it be? Let's have a look. You ready? Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, I'm shaking. I can't believe it. What the fuck? A personalised, authentic autograph from Daniel fucking Radcliffe. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck? I can't believe that. Oh my god. I'm so fucking excited. I'm so happy. I'm in shock. I can't believe it. What the fuck? Thank you so much, Daniel. Oh my god. This was a private email success, I believe, because I've not wrote to him before. But yeah, I'm very fucking happy with this. Oh my god, I can't believe it. I cannot believe it. What the fuck? I've got Harry fucking Potter. I have an authentic autograph, personalised, from actual Harry fucking Potter. Oh my god, Daniel Radcliffe. So these are all of the autographs that I received today, and I cannot fucking believe this one. Oh my god. I'm so happy. Thank you, everyone. Today is Thursday the 23rd of February, otherwise known as fucking Doris Day, because Storm Doris is currently taking over the UK, which is annoying as fuck because it's doing my head in. I feel like I'm in the fucking Wizard of Oz. I feel like the house is just going to take off any moment. I only received one thing today and I didn't open it on camera because I already knew what it was and I was quite annoyed, so I didn't film it. Basically, I bought 3 James Corden pictures on eBay, thinking they were genuine. They're not. They are pre-printed. They are scans of someone else's success, which is very fucking misleading. So I messaged the seller, complained about it, and got a full refund. So yeah, that's all I got today. Quite annoyed, but I will be keeping them. It didn't cost me a thing after all, because I did get a refund. So fuck it. Just won't be making that mistake again, and that seller's gone right on my blacklist. Today is Friday the 24th of February, and I've just received 3 lots of envelopes through the post. I thought I'd open them on camera for you, because I have absolutely no idea who they are. So yes, let's get on with it. I'm going to start off with this one, so let's have a look what it is. Although it's already been torn, which is annoying, what the fuck. But yeah, let's have a look. Have a look. It's Alexandra Burke. Oh my fucking god. To Daniel of Alexandra, I love you so much. To Daniel of Alexandra, I love you so much. To Daniel with love, Alexandra, I love you so much. To Daniel of Alexandra, I love you so much. So here are my 4 from Alexandra Burke. I'm so happy with these. I do not even remember when I sent, but I cannot believe I finally got her again. I love her so much. Honestly, she's my favourite X Factor winner. And obviously I've met her twice and I've got a million autographs from her now, but I don't give a fuck because she's amazing and I love her so much, as you've probably already gathered. So yay, Alexandra Burke. And now for the second one, which says November 2016 at the bottom. But again, that doesn't help me at all because it could be fucking anyone. So let's get on with it. Oh my fucking god, that one was easy to open. What the fuck? That one was piss easy. Let's have a look who it is. I'm excited. Oh, there's a few. There's a few people. There's a few. So let's have a look. I'm excited. It's Tom Rosenthal. Shalom Daniel, shit on it. Tom Rosenthal. Oh my god. Shalom Daniel, Tom Rosenthal, plus bass. Shalom Daniel, Tom Rosenthal, plus bass. Shalom Daniel. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Yay! So yeah, these are from Tom Rosenthal, who is an actor, best known for Friday Night Dinner and Plebs. I have no idea if I'm saying his name right, I'm just going to assume that I am. But funny story about this, he actually messaged me on Twitter the other day to say that he'd lost my photos, but he'd found them again. These are the photos I sent. And he then said that he's going to send me 8, but as you can see there's only 4, so I'm a bit confused. But whatever, I'm very happy anyway. And in my excitement of actually opening them and reading them out on camera, I fucking did not realise that said salve, not fucking shalom. But yay, I'm so fucking happy. Thank you. And now for the third and final one that I got today, which you better be amazing because you've got some stiff competition today from Alexandra Beck and Tom Rosenthal. And I also got Daniel Radcliffe earlier this week, so no pressure, you better be amazing. So let's get on with it. Oh my god, it's Bear Grylls! Oh my god, that was quick! To Daniel Bear. Oh my god, it's personalised it, fucking hell. To Daniel Bear. Cool. When did I send these? September I sent these. Oh no, I didn't. What am I lying for? I had these printed in September. I sent them in January though, I think. But yeah, I'm so happy. Bear Grylls. So these are all of the amazing autographs that I received today. I cannot fucking believe how lucky I've been this week. What the actual fuck? But yay. Thank you so much, everyone. Today is Saturday the 25th of February, and I've just got home from work to find one envelope. I did open it off camera because the lighting's a bit shit, so sorry about that. But you may remember yesterday that I received autographs from Tom Rosenthal. Well, today I received the other four that he sent, what he messaged me about on Twitter. So this one says, Shalom Daniel, piss face, pointing at Simon Baird, and signed it. As well as this one of him in plebs, Salve Daniel, Tom Rosenthal. This one to Daniel, Tom Rosenthal. And this one, which is my favourite of all of them. I can't believe this one. This one looks amazing. To Daniel, Tom Rosenthal. And if that wasn't enough, he also wrote me the most amazing note, which if you want to read, you can pause it. So yeah, I'm very happy with this. And what a way to end the week. Tom Rosenthal. So there we go. Those were all of the autographs I received this week. As always, thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you soon with another video. Bye, guys.